Well, I'm not stupid enough to get my immune system fucked up. No way.